हेलो, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस पीएचपी टाइपकास्टिंग। यू ऑलरेडी नो द डेटा टाइप्स। द मीनिंग ऑफ कास्टिंग इज टेकिंग अ वेरिएबल ऑफ वन पर्टिकुलर डेटा टाइप एंड कन्वर्टिंग इट टू अनदर डेटा टाइप। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट, suppose one variable is declared that is integer and you want to convert it into float, then typecasting is used. Two types of typecastings are there: implicit casting, which will be done automatically, and explicit casting, that is explicitly done by the user. Here, implicit casting, see one example: dollar x is equal to 2, dollar y is equal to 4. Two variables are there and we have to assign two values. Then where dump dollar x upon dollar y? 2 by 4, it gives result 0.5. variable is integer but result is float, therefore it will automatically convert it into float. And here dollar y upon dollar x, 4 by 2, is equal to 2, it is integer. After executing this example, it gives the output float. Where dump gives data type and value, therefore it gives float because result is float and another result is 2, integer data type and result is 2. After this, we have to see explicit casting. Explicitly we have to convert one variable to another variable. Here dollar x is equal to 5.35, that is float. Dollar y is equal to int dollar x, it will convert float into int. Where dump dollar y, it gives output integer 5 because it trims the value of integer from float value. Here the following casts are allowed, that is int or integer you can give for integer casting: float, double or real. Float or double or real for float casting. Bool or boolean for boolean casting. String, cast to a string. Array, cast to an array. An object, cast to an object. These are casts are allowed. Here casting, see the example, casting to an integer. Explicit casting, float to integer. After executing, it will display value of y, that is 5. Here see the execution, int 5. Then again dollar x is equal to 25, that is string variable because it can assign into, it gives into single quote, therefore it is a string. Dollar y is equal to integer of dollar x, it will give 25 without quote, it is a integer. Here string is equal to 10 animals, then dollar number of animals is equal to int dollar string, then echo dollar number of animals, it gives 10 because 10 is a number and it is after conversion of string to integer, it gives only number. Casting to float, x is equal to dollar x is equal to 7, dollar y is equal to float dollar x. Where dump dollar y, it gives 7 because it is a number 7. Casting to a boolean, here dollar a is equal to bool 0, dollar b is equal to bool 5, dollar c is equal to bool blank, dollar d is equal to bool haver, bool a is equal to array 2, 2, 5, bool null. These type of boolean values are there for every variable. Then after execution of this, it will gives var dump dollar a. It will gives false because value is 0. 5 true. Then blank false. String true. Then array empty array, it is a false. Then 2 5, it gives true. And dollar g null false. And here boolean of this boolean or bool, it gives true. After executing this example, it gives result, data type and value. Casting to an array. Add any single variable into an array which has only one element. Suppose dollar a is equal to array of 5. Array 5. Type casting is array for this variable. Dollar b array. Dollar c array of true. Var dump dollar a. After execution, it will give value. Array of one element and it stores into 0th index, that is integer 5. Array 1 0th index have or and array 1 0th index bool true. It will store into, it will give value, that is data type and value, data type and value, and it stores the value into 0th index of that array. One element array it is created. Here another examples, type casting, dollar I is integer. After giving var dump dollar I, it will give data type and value. Float, PHP type casting, string. Here another example, boolean to integer, 0, it gives false. False, if false it will give boolean value 0 and true it will give 1. For in case of file, suppose dollar $f is equal to ef open file name dot txt, it is existing file on the system, and write mode we have to open, that is created, newly created file. Then int cast is equal to integer dollar $f, it will give its resource id and data type. If we'll cast float number to an integer, then it will round that number, it will give 10. Suppose we want to run this example. It will give 10. Float number is 10.9. After conversion of integer, it will give 10. Here it will give data type value. Data type value. If 1 true and 0 false. Empty string, empty space, it will give false. And with string, it will give true. Different, so many examples are available on it. see it. Here. One table is there. So many examples are available here. Convert float type to string, converting boolean to string, array, object, different examples. This table showing the values and the results. Suppose these are the initial values of variable. Value of $var null. Then integer of this variable is 0. Boolean value is false. String value is empty string, and float value is 0. If value is equal to true, then integer 1, bool true, string 1, and float 1. Value of $var, if false, then integer is 0, boolean is false, string is empty, and float 0. Like that, if 0 is there, integer is 0, boolean is false, string is 0, and float is also 0. 7.3, the float value is 7.3, string value is as it is, boolean value is true, and integer value is 7. 0, 0, false, 0, 0. 18, it will also give 18 for every variable type casting, and boolean is equal to true. Here also 1962 present. Suppose it is a concatenation of string and number, then integer 1968 true, string 1962 present, and float value, that is only it will take number. Hello, 0, true, hello, and 0. Here we already see that two type of type castings are there, implicit and explicit. Automatic type conversion is also there. Implicit, that is, implicit means the system will decide. $var is set to as an integer is equal to 25. $var is equal to 10 plus 15. Then string plus, it will give 25. And it store it as a float. 10 plus 15.0. Here it will give integer because total is integer. Where 10 plus 15.0, it will give as a float. 15.25.0. $var is set as a string, 15 steps. $var, 15 steps. It will give 15 steps. That is a concatenation operator which concatenate two strings. Automatic type conversion occurs when two differently typed variables are combined in an expression, or when a variable is passed as an argument to a library function that expects a different type. When a variable of one type is used as if it were another type, PHP automatically converts the variable to a value of the required type. The same rules are used for automatic type conversion as are demonstrated in previous page table. That is a table. Here, 2 means string plus integer is combined in an expression, then it will convert by the system which data type is required. As per the output, it will give data type. You can see using var dump for this variable value. Automatic type conversion can change the type of a variable. verbum is there for here dollar a is equal to 1. Suppose I want to execute this program. It will give output var dump dollar a, that is dollar a is equal to 1. Here see the example. Dollar a is equal to 1, var dump dollar a, then it will give int 1, then int to float, that is dollar a is equal to 1, that is a int, then it will give float value of the convert integer to float, float 1, like that it will convert all the values. Here string to array, dollar a is a string, that is it will convert into array, first array 1 and 0th element, array 2 object, it can convert array 2 object, object of class, and object to null also it will convert. Summarize the session, that is two types of typecasting is one variable, one data type is converted to another data type. When you want to convert one variable, one data type to another data type, then use typecasting. Two types of typecastings are there, implicit and explicit. Automatic type conversions is also there. When combination of two data types in one expression, then automatic type conversion is there. Otherwise implicit and explicit. Implicit, it is decided by the system as per the output, and explicitly we have to give the typecasting of one data type to another data type in explicit. Thank you.